I'm Mark Finan in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Heading into the weekend, we still have a lot of these clouds hanging around. A couple of things going on. First off, there's the main weather system that gave us the couple of light showers here and there and all that heavy rain down in Southern California. Well, that's now moving out into Utah. But behind it, there is still a lot of low cloudiness. It's almost like a winter sort of thing. Look at that. That's that low cloudiness just kind of hugging the valley. And I do expect that that's going to hang around tonight and early Saturday and gradually clear out. So Saturday morning, don't be surprised if we start out with a lot of clouds, then break out into some sunshine in the afternoon. And by the time we get into Sunday, there still may be a few high clouds every now and then from another passing weather system, but that'll stay way off to the north. So all we'll see is a few clouds from time to time, and I don't think we'll see anything in the way of rain. So here's the way it looks on the 7-day forecast. So mostly cloudy first thing Saturday morning, partly cloudy by noon, mostly sunny by 4, if everything goes right. Temperature should reach the mid to upper 70s. It'll be warmer on Sunday, low to mid 80s. Monday about 84. Now next week does look as though it'll be sunny and warm, with temperatures maybe as high as the upper 80s to near 90 by Wednesday through Friday. Lots of changes ahead in the weather, and as those changes happen, we'll let you know about them right here on KCRA.com.